Hey YouTube, what's up? Thank you so much for your response to my first video. Crazy love for me, guys. It's so good to see. It's so encouraging. I never thought that I would get a response from my first video, and I just wanted to say thanks.
But there's something holding on in the way of being
today, we're going to Melbourne. So we're not really going to Melbourne. I went to Melbourne last week with my fiance and our nephew, and we only spent 52 hours there, but it was really nice to go back, and it reminded me of all the things I've done. And I've always been a creative person. I made music for a while, a lot of music. I created 2 albums. I'll link them below if you want to check them out. They're pretty bad, but you can check them out. I also did comedy. And this woman drops $2.50 in my coffee. And I'm like, hang on. $4 coffee.
For a little while, and I've been doing spoken word, and I still do a little spoken word.
And the reason why I joined YouTube was when I was making music. And the creative process was fine. And I like sitting down at my computer and smashing songs out and stuff, but I felt like when I put it out and when I made it, the response time of it was quite a long process, like months and months and months would go by. It was a bit hard for me. I like to create something and then put it out straight away. But for now, let's roll the B-roll and have a look at the trip to Melbourne.
Thank you.
as you can see, it was a great time. Good tips for checking out my first vlog. If you want to have a look at my first ever tutorial, I'll link it in the description. And remember to like and subscribe if you do. I will see you next time. Have a look at this wall color. Fiance knows what she's doing when it comes to interior design.